isn't going to happen. Well, Plow and Hearth gives us that wonderful feeling of being outdoors. And they've been doing wind spinners now for us for how many years, Nancy?
I believe 6 years. Has they brought the first wind spinner here. Yeah.
This is their newest, latest and greatest contrivance. And it is all hand built. It's like artwork for your yard. It's $77.32. Nice big size.
Yes, 24 inches across.
It's a double-sided piece, mm-hmm. So we've got one and the other.
Right.
Nancy Brandmuller, hello, welcome.
Hi, Dan, thanks for having me.
I have an opportunity to see our friends mm-hmm. from Plow and Hearth. In May, I'll head out to the National Hardware Show. They'll be out there for the garden segment. This takes our outdoor living space to a new evolution. Mm-hmm. I thought this was really interesting. I'm gonna stop this
sure.
for a second. These are mirrors.
Yes.
And when you spin it, it takes the light and it just bounces it off. That's a really cool visual effect.
It is. You know, this is called our bicycle wind spinner, bicycle wheel wind spinner. So it looks like a bicycle wheel, but I'm going to stop it again just so that you can see what makes it so cool. So you have all of these, I'm calling them sails. They kind of look like sails to me because that's what's going to capture the wind. And also there's these diamonds, look at that, of mirrors. And so you have 24 total of the mirrors as well as these sails.
And these are all cut out by hand.
Yes.
They're all welded in place by hand.
Yep. And they're beautifully painted.
It's insane how much work goes into making each one of these.
And look at the colors too. Not only is there the color element right there, but then also there's the brush strokes that kind of give it that antiquing and depth to it. So when it spins, you got this almost like a kaleidoscope look to it. And then you can see the glistening of the mirrors. So pretty. I really just think this is a beautiful wind spinner.
It's interesting that they never seem to duplicate their efforts.
Mm-hmm.
Every year they come out with something different, something new, and something that visually is really fascinating. And they've done it again. This is beefy.
Mm-hmm.
The construction of this, just the steel pole that's in the center is big and fat and thick and sturdy. You buy a Plow and Hearth wind spinner, you've got this thing for years to come.
Right.
So, and even the way they put it into the ground, it's a three-prong
mm-hmm.
system, and wait until the ground is thawed up enough where you can get it in there.
Exactly.
But then just let it sit out. Enjoy
exactly.
It.
It's made to withstand the elements. They've worked on the finishes to make sure that you have one that's going to withstand whatever nature can throw at it. And you've got something that's beautiful. And especially right now, before we're seeing the flowers blooming, while we're waiting to be able to get out there, it's nice to have something to be able to put out there that you can see from inside.
I agree.
And when you're placing it, my recommendation is kind of look for the corner of your house and kind of go out from there, because then you're not getting the wind blocked by any portion of your house. You're
all
kind
right.
of taking advantage of wind coming from any direction. And Plow and Hearth is really known for their wind spinners. They really are the kind of famous for their wind spinners because they're so good at it.
Wind spinners and pigs. Have you noticed that?
Right.
They do a line of lawn and garden pigs that are so cute. And the pigs have actually, they have their own personalities. They're wind spinners. You can tell that it's a Plow and Hearth wind spinner.
Yes.
Even if it's a brand new one like this one.
Right, right.
Their artisans are remarkable. This is artwork for your yard at $77.32.
It's really a spectacular piece to have out in your garden because it gives you height, it gives you movement, and I'm glad you've got that shot right there of looking at the center part, because they don't just have a hole right here, right in the
right.
middle of this. There are precision ball bearings in there which give it this really smooth action,
and
it's quiet.
Squeak, yes. They don't make noise.
Mm-hmm.
It's a quality item. And you know if you're someone who loves this type of stuff
mm-hmm.
for your yard. And what it does is it gives a sense of tranquility.
It does.
Everybody for your yard this year, if I can talk you into doing two things. Number one, I want to see you plant in some containers some edibles, like tomatoes
mm-hmm.
or the peppers, like what we were showing before with Philip Watson. And I want you to set up a little area in your yard that's kind of your area of solace, where it's your quiet time, your opportunity to grab a cup of coffee
mm-hmm.
and just sit out over your landscape. And things like this make a big impact.
It does.
For those areas. It becomes fun.
It does. And you know, your garden is a way for you to express yourself. So this is a way to express your artistic touch and to have something that's colorful. It kind of reminds me of a kaleidoscope from when you were a kid. You know, you kind of turned things around and you saw all the pieces moving. Well, because of all those colors, the mirrors, you've got something that's beautiful to look at, but peaceful, like you said. It sort of is that mesmerizing thing because our eyes are drawn to motion. So when you have this out in your yard, it's going to get you looking out into your garden. Even if the weather's not that great and you see rain on it, or you see it, you know, really, really windy, and maybe you don't want to be outside, but you're going to look outside and you're going to see your spinner.
Great size. They stand over 6 feet in height.
Mm-hmm.
$77.32 is the price. They're on Easy Pay. They are brand new today. We did not bring many of these in, and part of the reason is every single one of them has to be crafted by hand. So you're supporting the artisans. You've got something wonderful for your yard. It's great. Coming up, Nancy's coming back with Nasaku, and it is the most enjoyable way to get rid of weeds. It's crazy. And at the end of our program, we'll take a good look at our pro